this morning on our way to ride the horses. You have what? A tragic thing. Look at this eland. Got stuck, yeah? Twisted. Fell down. And broke its neck. You can see from the marks on the floor that it had a struggle. Struggle to get up. And also over here. In its panic, it had to relieve itself. That's what happened, yeah, against the wall, in its struggle. It's even up here on the windowsill, battling to get loose. And so he died, unfortunately. Ugh, this is a young bull and a tragic loss.
Alright, let's go. One. If you look at the eye, it was absolutely clear just now. Now it's glazing over. You can see there's a milky color and a murky color coming in. The longer the animal is dead, the more glazed over the eyes. If we try and analyze the cause of this animal's death, because it's lost so much condition, you can see the muscle tones all gone, the hair loss. But trying to examine it externally, there's a few ticks here, but not enough to look at this. If you look at this close to the scrotum, look at all the ticks that this one has. And there's our most dangerous tick here.
Don't touch it, Dad!
And this, these are blue ticks, females. They've saturated with blood and they're ready to lay eggs. This is one that's coming, and these are all males. This might seriously have contributed to this animal's death. I think it's got pneumonia.
Okay,
it's late fall and early winter, and this is our coldest spell now. But to have lost condition like this, it's at least 2 weeks.